So what she's saying here is, don't you dare accuse me of hatred towards the president. I'm... Oh, this is great. The thing is that I don't believe a damn word she says. Now, this next minute and 15-second video-ish time frame is Nancy Pelosi going off script and showing her true colors. Now, I know what you're going to say. Well, she says she doesn't hate anyone. No, she hates the president. Big time. And I just have to think that he hates her too. We get it. But at least be honest with the public, Nancy. If I can call you that, Nancy. So, here we go. We'll go through it, stop, and then I'll comment. So what she's saying here is, don't you dare accuse me of hatred towards the president. You'll get to where why her justification for that is. I don't know what these two things are here, but let's continue.
Representative Collins yesterday suggested that the Democrats are doing this simply because they don't like the guy.
Yeah, they don't like the guy. I agree with Collins. Al Green this year said we want to impeach him because we're not going to win in 2020. On the day of inauguration, they wanted to impeach him. In 2015, they wanted to, like, impeach him. I don't know how you can impeach a private citizen, but they wanted to do this. Now, here's where she goes up to the podium, and then she really lets us know what her you'll see.
I think the president is a coward when it comes to helping our kids.
Kids? Coward to helping kids? What the hell is she babbling about? This has nothing to... So, she didn't go and say, well, he obstructed justice or did this other stuff. No. She's doing this. She says she's a coward and he's not helping kids. Now, here's where she shows this stupid bracelet. I don't know what the hell this is all about.
Afraid of gun violence.
Oh, now it goes back to what she really wants. President Trump is in the way of repealing the Second Amendment or curtailing it or diminishing it. That's what she wants. Oh, we get it. It's not because the president violated some law or something like that. No. High crimes and misdemeanors. No. It's because he's a coward and he doesn't want to support the victims of gun violence. What a twat.
I think he is cruel when he doesn't deal with helping our dreamers.
You could tell she's pissed off so bad right now that she's stumbling over words. You know, I don't know how is she even making facial expressions with all the Botox coursing through her veins. It makes no sense. But she's pissed. You can tell.
Of which we're very proud. I think he's in denial about the climate crisis.
Denial about the climate crisis? So that's an impeachable offense, Nancy? Is it now? You're an idiot.
However, that's about the election. This is about the election. Take it up in the election. This is about the Constitution of the United States.
Oh, now they care about the Constitution. Oh, it's just a bunch of old dusty document written by old white slave owners. But now she cares about it? Please, hypocrite.
States and the facts that lead to the president's violation of his oath of office.
Okay, what did he violate? Let's see it. What did he violate? Oh, that's right. You just don't like him. You hate him, Nancy.
And as a Catholic, I resent your using the word hate.
As a Catholic, you would not be for abortion on demand, but here you are. That's why you can't receive communion. It's because of your stance on abortion, you dumb idiot.
A sentence that addresses me. I don't hate anyone. I was raised in a way that is full, a heart full of love. And
you don't have love for anybody other than your donors, your district, and your party. You give two shits about the country, and you know it. I like this facial expression.
Always prayed for the president.
You don't pray for the president, you dumb. Oh, my God. This lady is so full of crap.
And I still pray for the president.
You don't still pray for the president if you don't pray for him. I don't believe you. Why don't you just be honest with the American people? God, my God.
I pray for the president all the time. So don't mess with me when it comes to...
I am gonna mess with you, Nancy. I think you're full of shit. And then she walks off all... Look at me. I'm self-important. Oh, my God.